So, this is it?
Yes, sir. Location confirmed. The men who attacked Stark Industries fled here. Scans indicate that this is a weapons storage facility.
Cool. Can't wait to blow it into a million pieces. Let's find those weapons.
We're looking for weapons, Jarvis. Shipment, storage, anything like that.
7 storage facilities detected, sir. Forces detected in the vicinity.
No problem. By the time they realize I'm here, I'll be long gone.
Weapons cache destroyed. 4 remaining.
I guess not all the weapons are in storage. Things that go bing, bang, and boom. Just like home.
Weapons cache destroyed. 2 remaining.
Look at that weaponry. I remember making the first prototype.
destroyed. One remaining.
Jarvis, scan those Magia vehicles.
Weapon systems are based on Stark Industries technology, sir.
I knew it! Only way they could charge a premium. Though that's obsolete by our standards.
Stark weapons being loaded onto trucks, sir.
Ho-ho! Busted! Where are they? There's always my officer.
Convoy trucks emerging, sir.
Mark them.
Affirmative. Warning. The blast radius will be extensive.
Well, yeah, I made them.
Functioning normally, sir.
You know, Jarvis, by all rights, I should be dead.
Yes, sir.
I've been given a second chance, and look, I'm using it to kick some ass.
Do not understand ass-kicking reference, sir.
Remind me to give you some kind of personality, Jarvis.
Jarvis, I think Magia didn't just sell these guys weapons. They must be working with them. Okay, now I'm sure.
Unit has heavy armor and multiple weapon pods. Suggest targeting exposed weaponry.
Finally, a challenge.
Thank you.
U.S. military aircraft incoming, sir.
What are my options?
Payloads are Stark Sparrow missiles.
The irony kills me.
Only options are to engage or surrender, sir.
Surrender? Are you kidding?
Charlie 2-0, come back around.
Rhodey.
Charlie 2-0, come again. You did not read.
Not Charlie, Rhodey. It's me, Tony.
Tony, is that you? What are you doing on this frequency?
It's me out here, Rhodey.
What the hell are you doing, Tony?
I'll explain everything. Just, you know, don't shoot me, all right?
Sir, suggest engaging incoming aircraft.
What are you, nuts? I can't just shoot at American pilots. This is nuts. Jarvis, I'm gonna grab him.
I cannot condone that decision, sir.
Yeah, well, you don't have a conscience, Jarvis.
Ejected safely, sir.
What's your blood alcohol level, Tony? What in the hell are you doing?
Just out for a stroll, Rhodey.
I'm only gonna say this once, Tony. Stroll out of my airspace now.
Funny, you caught me on my way out.
Tony?
You shouldn't be in here.
And you shouldn't be off risking your life.
And how do you know what I've been doing?
Tony, I know. You're gonna get yourself killed. Please stop it.
Okay, I promise. I'll stop. I'll put my head in the sand, stick out my ass, and not think about what's going on around us.
Come on, Tony.
You believed in me before. What's changed? I'm finally doing something worthwhile. I don't know what else to do.
Tony, what in the hell were you doing out there?
Hey, Rhodey. not now, okay? Let's not get into all that stuff. You know, the planes, the missiles, the dogfight, the military intervention.
Oh, will you please stop it? I just worry about you.
I'm not the problem here. It's the Magia. They're the ones supplying criminals with weapons.
No, the problem, Tony, is you're fighting a war and you're not a soldier.
You're damn right I'm not. I'm an army. And I don't care how rich Magia made me. I'm gonna bury him.
You said you had something for us, sir?
It's beautiful. A work of art. I'll send the rest of it to the labs. I want you to get started on it right away.